Jennifer Lopez going all out in $5 million wedding. Fiancé Alex Rodriguez supportive. Rumor. Jennifer Lopez is reportedly going all out in her upcoming wedding to Alex Rodriguez despite the delay due to coronavirus pandemic. Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez are set to tie the knot this year. Unfortunately, the wedding plans are affected by the pandemic, so they decided to delay their big day. However, the Jenny from the blog singer is preparing for a grand wedding and will be shedding millions when she walks down the aisle. Jennifer Lopez will spend $5 million for a wedding. Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez will still be pushing their wedding, but they will have a stay-at-home ceremony, according to Life and Style. However, the upcoming celebration will be on a grander scale than the original plan. Jen says quarantining all this time has made her want to celebrate like never before. An insider told the outlet about Lopez and Rodriguez's alleged $5 million nuptials. She's going all out and Alex is backing up her 100%. He doesn't want anyone to even alter the word budget. Money is no object. Alleged wedding venue and details. Lifestyle source claimed that Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez wrapped $32 million for a 15,000 square foot mansion on Miami's Star Island. It's where the couple will reportedly exchange I-dos in late September or early October. They are aiming to celebrate the union during those times because the weather is still a bit cooler. The insider added that the couple will be limiting their wedding guests due to the pandemic restrictions. However, there's no limit when it comes to food, decoration, music, flowers, and Lopez's wedding gown. J.Lo allegedly ordered an ultra-luxe cake from a favorite bakery, Divine Delicacies, in Malibu. She also dropped $250,000 for the floral arrangement alone. The couple will also be giving the guests luxurious presents. According to the source, Lopez and Rodriguez will be giving diamond bracelets for the ladies and gold watches for men. They will also be giving away gifts, certificates for massages, facials, and weekend getaways. The tipster added that the two are also timing the first kiss as a married couple as the sun sets, so it's going to be an epic moment. Aniston will literally be wearing a Versace wedding dress. The maid in Martin Starr's wedding dress is expected to be a showstopper. The insider claimed that she will be wearing a Versace gown for a big day. Jennifer had a Versace dress really back in May, but she joked that it might be curds, the insider added. So she's having them design something brand new and perhaps a bit more grand. Rumor debunked. However, one should take the report with a grain of salt because unless the couple confirms the details, J.Lo and Ed Rod haven't announced a new wedding date yet. Also, with Love & Style's reputation for publishing articles based on the statements of undependable sources, this could be another groundless claim waiting to be debunked. So, fans should take the report lightly.